I feel there's a lot of insensitivity when it comes to delivering the bad news. Italian people are not, the older generation, are not so open to hearing about dead and dying. They are afraid. I think a lot of this stems from the way they were brought up with the old Catholicism. Because if I remember as a child what I used to hear, I would be afraid too, because of all this hell and all these things. When you die, you gotta go through purification, you're gonna be going to hell if you did say a lie or something. Well, we came a long way. Thank God we're not anymore like that. But the older people still have a lot of those things in their mind of the old ways or the old wife tales that they used to hear. There were tales of fears of the unknown, of the other world, that was their perception or misunderstanding, or maybe it was incorporated by fears of the religion of the past. And that has been changed, but some of them that came here many years ago, nothing has changed when it comes to think about death and dying. Because they came with their, with that preconceived thinking, you know, how they used to be and what they were told as young people and how their aunts and uncles and grandpas died and what did they found in the other world. And they never really went through finding what is it, what this dead and dying mean.